you have Golovkin winning?
Well, I had him by three, maybe four, if I was being kind. But that's just probably being because I would like to fight Golovkin.
Wow, that's a blow. Billy, that's a blowout though. That's like a blowout win for Golovkin. You thought it was that clear that he won?
I generally thought he had it. There was two rounds there where I was contemplating about giving it a 10-10.
True.
So there were two rounds where I was thinking about giving it a 10-10 round, mm-hmm. and I maybe give one of them 10-10 rounds to Golovkin. So mm-hmm. it was one of them. I'm telling the daylight robbery, but listen, let's face it, 7 out of 10 people had Golovkin winning that.
Yeah.
And the other three wasn't. And the other three probably it wasn't the public. It was the judges who didn't see him winning it. So.
but no matter how you slice it, I mean, whether you had a Golovkin winning by two rounds, three rounds, one round, no matter how you slice it, you definitely feel like it was clear that Golovkin won the fight.
Yeah.
I mean, is there anything you think Golovkin is going to have to do differently in the is Golovkin going to have to go into the rematch with the mindset, I have to knock this guy out?
Well, listen, Golovkin has to come out. I think for some reason, Golovkin started a little bit tense, a little bit slow that first fight. But maybe that's because he's 35 now. You know, maybe that's because he's 35 or 36, whatever it is. That's the age catches up with us all. You know, and when you're that age and you're fighting someone as young as Canelo, but don't forget, Canelo ain't as fresh as what we think he is. Mm-hmm. He's young, but he's put a lot of miles on the clock. Even though he ain't took a lot of punishment, but, you know, he's still been through them training camps, been put his body through whatever else, but he's a good liver. Mm-hmm. So, you know, that makes up for it. But it's still a big age margin there, you know? If you've got a young, fresh man around Golovkin, they're making him miss, they're making him pay. Where I feel that Canelo, at first of all, was making him miss and making him pay. But when he got halfway through it, he was making him miss but not making him pay as much than what he should have been doing. But because to beat Golovkin, let's face it, I don't care who you are or who you're not, to beat Golovkin, you can't go in there thinking you're going to knock him out. You can't go for the stoppage because you have to go and have a mindset is you're going to have to make this man chase you and hit him with twos and three punches, then slide away, two and three and slide away. But you have to keep that volume up for 12 rounds, which is very, very hard. You know, and it's very, very hard thing to do. And he's trying great, and I've got to take that off to him. I know I'll give him a few digs on social media, etc., over the last year or so, but you got to take you off to him. He's done great things for boxing. You know, he's a good man. And I want to test myself now against the best.
Yeah, you know, Billy, you mentioned that he started off kind of slow in that fight. I noticed that, too. Do you think it had anything to do with the magnitude of the fight? Like, maybe just getting caught up in the moment of how big of a fight that was?
Well, I had this conversation with somebody the other day, funny enough, and that did get brung up. You know, Canelo's been in there with Mayweather. And you know, that's on a different scale. And, you know, the hype around the Mayweather fights is second to no other. And I said it. One of my mates said it. He said, I think it was because of the reason what you said. And maybe so. Maybe it could have been. You know, I wouldn't rule that out. But, you know, Canelo is good at his job. But if he goes in there again, he needs to start in round one. And don't worry about, you know, about losing a round here and there. Because he has to take a few chances, I believe, to get it on a... to get Canelo on a Golden Boy show, because Canelo is the golden goose for Golden Boy, you know?